whose idea was it that you come here?
My psychiatrist.
And what happened that ended up with your being here in the hospital?
The psychiatrist decided that this was the situation for me.
Did he tell you why?
No, the psychiatrist did not.
Has anybody told you why?
No.
Have you any idea why?
Yes.
And what is that?
I am not completely like other people.
What do you mean by that?
People dislike me because I am not completely like them.
Could you make that clearer for me?
No.